TK-421, wire to at your post. TK-421, do you copy?
Hello, this is Pilot TK-421, leaving my post to bring you a post. Alright everybody, I've got some more heavily medicated gameplay coming up for you from my Steam account here. This is another one of the matches that I had while completing Task 1 of the Spacetech Fair Challenge. I'm still having some issues with my video recorder and stuff, being as they've greatly enhanced the graphics on the game here. Looks really, really nice. There's a lot of really, really fine detail put into all of these models that is actually starting to be brought out because of higher graphics settings. Everything is looking totally amazing in 4K graphics. But because of that, I'm also having issues with recording because I was using recorder settings that were acceptable for, you know, slightly lower quality settings, but once the detail levels and stuff started getting a bit higher and stuff, it started causing some overload in my recorder, so I had to trim down the settings a bit. I think I've pretty much got her fixed and dialed in there for recording and whatnot now. The lag in the matches actually is not either server lag or PC lag, because I was playing just fine while I was playing the matches, but like I said, it was just strictly recorder lag on this match here and stuff like that. In fact, I haven't even noticed too much for lag at all on PC, now that I mention it. But anyway, it's a Beacon Rush match, I think, or Domination match, one of the two. Anyway, it's a Beacon match, so I'm using my Beacon hangar here. And I don't have really a lot to say about too much of my hangar here, because I covered that in a couple of videos again. But here's a quick overview of what my hangar looks like. I'm in the middle of upgrading my second boombox Devastator to level 6, but overall, not a bad hangar. It's pretty fun for running around, doing some brawling, and capping some beacons. And that being said, I'll probably just duck on out here and bring you the heavily medicated match, so stick around.